Hello, you are welcome to lesson seven. This lesson seven, I am talking about God's principles of wealth. God have his own principle which he wants man to follow. And when we follow his principles of wealth, we will become wealthy because we will be empowered by God from on high to make us to be wealthy. Deuteronomy chapter 8 verse 18 tells us that we must remember the Lord our God. For he's the one that gives us power to get wealth, meaning that he gives us the creative intelligence and the creative ideas that will help us to become wealthy in everything that we do. So we need God. And so we need to look at his principles. He has some principles, he has some laid down rules that he wants us to follow if we are going to enjoy the wealth that he put here for us. He put the wealth here on earth for us. And the wealth is very, is too much. The wealth of this world, we cannot all exhaust it. If everyone, man and woman that is in this world is a millionaire, the wealth and the resources that God placed there cannot be exhausted. So let's look at God's principle of wealth. Number one, it is the principle of tithing. Tithing is paying a 10% of your income to God. God desires that you pay a 10% of every income, of every increase, of whatever you get, you give it to God by giving it to the church where you go, the church where the word of God is being preached, the church where the word of God is being shared to people. You need to locate a church, and you need to be a member of that church. You need to locate a church where the word of God is preached. Get into this church, give a 10% of your increase, a 10% of your income. Every time you have an income, you give a 10% of it. That is the tithe. That is God's principle of prosperity. And it is found in the book of Malachi, chapter 3, from verse 8 to 12. God says, if you don't do this, you are robbing me. And to rob God is a very serious case. And God said, now for you to be in a position where I can bless you need to now give your tithe. Bring your tithe to my house so that there will be food in my house. When you bring your tithe, that is 10% of your income, to my house, then I will be committed to bless you. That is God's first principle of prosperity and wealth. Try it. When you go into paying your tithe, you become a partner with God in whatever you do. And surely you will succeed. Thank you so much for listening to this. I'll see you in the next lesson. It is well.